Okay. So welcome everybody. We're about to start Final Fantasy 6T Edition, day 3000, it feels like. I forget, we have like 100 and something episodes on YouTube now of this, so it's been going on for a really long time. So here is Final Fantasy 6T Edition. As you can see, we're about 58 hours into the hack. If you take in all the times that I've died, it's been more like in the 60s, something like that. Can you guys even hear it? Okay, so I don't think it's playing, so let me reset that real quick. I need to reset it because of audio issues. Hey, don't look at my stuff, you guys. You guys are hacking me. Okay. Let's get this loaded up again. Okay, here we go. So we're about like 58 hours plus, or 60 or plus, counting all my deaths and everything. So if you haven't seen any of this before, this is a Japanese ROM hack. It's really extensive with all kinds of new content. As you can see, there's a whole bunch of new quests, and I've completed a lot of them, but there's still a lot to go. I estimate, a couple, maybe like 20 to 30 more hours. Yeah, so if I am not keeping up with the chat, I'll start keeping up with the chat after I do this intro. Yep, so check out that link above the game there if you want to know more about it, and you can find links to down to the download to download the patch and all of that good stuff. Okay, so if you were not here yesterday, we started a new quest, so I thought I would bring everybody up to speed about the new quest. Let's see if this works. Okay, so let's begin the quick recap. Okay, so first yesterday we went to Bannon, and we were like, "Hey Bannon, tell us about these legendary weapons that you know about." And so he was like, "Apparently there's 12 legendary weapons hidden somewhere, and in a castle somewhere." So we went to the underground castle, and we found a new room that has 12 legendary. Oh yeah, on the way to the castle, we fought some interesting new enemies. Okay, once we got to the castle, we found the room with the 12 legendary weapons. However, they were sealed, and we can't get them. So we were like, "What's going on?" So we decided we're gonna go back to Bannon and see what Bannon had to say. And he was like, "I've been doing research, and it seems that these are sealed by the power of four crystals, four elemental crystals. You should go to the scholars in Figaro. Maybe they have more information." So, oops, did I get the wrong one? Yeah, I got the wrong one. So we went to the scholar in Figaro, and he knew some stuff. And he knew where, like, some hints about where to find the crystals throughout the world. And so we were going to start doing the water crystal. And also, it turns out that Gao, he has some information pertaining to the crystal's location. So he's like, "There's a shiny thing near where there's water sound." So, yep, so that took me to the Cave on the Veldt, and there's a new hidden path in the Cave on the Veldt, and that's where we encountered, like, we could get back underwater, and then we found Kraken. I forgot to get a picture of that, but I will show you a very quick picture, the one that I tweeted out. So here we go. So we started to fight him, and he destroyed me, and I need to get my party all fixed up and everything, so. That's where we were left off last night, and we're gonna continue that. Tonight, I'm not gonna play for too long, not as long as usual. Maybe like at least try to kill the Kraken, and then if, maybe an hour or two. So, that was last time on Pomado CX, everybody. So let me turn that off. So thank you all for joining me for that. I hope you guys enjoyed that weird recap that I threw together at the last minute. Okay, so let us begin this. Okay, so what I actually need to do is I need to get my reconfigure my party and change my espers up a little bit. So we actually need to get out of here. But if you didn't see it last night, right here, if you check right here, above the sparkly spot where there's the sound of water, you can there's like a switch-looking object, and you can press it, and it opens up, and you can go in here. And if we continue down this path, we'll find a gigantic crystal, and we'll fight Kraken, but we're not going to do that just yet because we need to teleport out of here, and oh crap, can we even teleport out of here? Oh man, I hope I can teleport. Okay, we can. So I'm trying to think of who I can bring. People were suggesting Mog, so I can get my final, I can get that water dance. Let's do that. Let's get Mog in there. I don't know how helpful he's going to be. But maybe I'll put a good Esper on him. Yeah. So everybody has alternate outfits. And the alternate outfits are, unlockable. And they have different stats if you unlock them. Okay, so we want to have her, because she's sort of been like one of our main characters the entire time. So that's why she has such a high level. She has the experience egg now, so she's a little stronger. Okay, so we need to get Mog, get that final dance. Who else should we get? Gogo might be good, because we need to do, he's weak against Blizzard, or Ice. So Umaro's alternate outfit, he looks like an imp from the original game. Okay, thank you, Oxford, that makes sense. I would have been weird to use the water dance on Leviathan. Okay, so I need to unequip people. So, if you're new to this, any of this stuff, I should mention that a lot of these boss battles, they take a long time, and they're really challenging and well thought out. So, and I'm also not a very good gamer, so these battles do take quite a while, but I think you'll enjoy it. Like, I've been enjoying, looking at the archives. Every night after I stream, I upload everything to YouTube. Okay, so we need to give him... So he's weak against ice, so I'm going to do Shiva. I think that will be okay. Oh wait, Mog does have the... Oh wait, yeah, Mog has the... Yeah, okay. So I'll give him Gollum. Who has Gollum on? Gogo? Gogo, you don't need Gollum on. Let's give Gollum to Mog, because Mog can do, that winter dance or whatever. Yeah. Okay, so if you guys have suggestions for party setups and all that, definitely let me know. And if I miss some stuff in the chat, if I haven't said hi to you in the chat, it's not because I'm ignoring you. It's just because I'm playing solo. My wife and a fellow gamer and compatriot in the streaming, she's currently at PAX for the next week, so I've been doing this solo for the last few days, so the dynamic is a little bit different. Okay, so for him, not Shiva, but what's good? Maybe Phoenix might be nice, just in case something bad happens. Really, Oxford? Okay, I'll put Shiva on him. Okay, I'll give Gogo Phoenix, or Gogo... What did he have originally? Yeah, okay, that's a good idea. I'll put Shiva on Terra, and I'll have Terra trance. Shiva... So as I recall, the Phantom thing was really helpful, so I gotta do... No, okay. Yeah, I'm getting my setup all mixed up here now. Okay, Gollum. I don't know what he can do. He can, what can you do? I'll give him that. The Maduin. And I'll give him... Crap. My brain... I didn't get much sleep, so... I'm a little hazy in the head. Okay, so take Odin off of her for now, and give her Seraphim, because we really need a strong healer. Okay, so now start equipping people. So I'm going to put the gold hairpin on her. Gold hairpin on... Where's the gold hairpin? Strong. Okay, so they both have gold hairpins, that's good. Hello, Balthasar. Hello, Spartanberry. And everybody. Let's see. So I don't... Hello, Dave F. Murray. You got 14 tomato points. It's kind of the good sound. That was a submarine sound, and we're doing like the underwater area. Okay. So we need to give her something that's really good for magic-y stuff. I'm just gonna give her like no, that's not that great. I want to get something that increases like magic power-y stuff. Okay. No, not that one. Actually, that's fine. Hello all. Yep, so we're just starting to get back on working on Kraken again. Just slowly doing everything here. So I'm gonna give him the Brave Ring, even though it's like not that helpful here. Give him a Brave Ring. And what should we also give him? So Maz the Wolfman, I could do that. Maybe I'll do that. Like, not take Mog into the battle. But I don't think anybody else really knows magic. So I'm sorry if this has taken a little bit of time. But, actually, if he's weak to... Do I have, a water weapon? Nope. Okay. So I was kind of considering going up the Fanatic's Tower with the Moogle Charm to get, the Force Armor and stuff like that. Yep, so how do I do all this stuff, Dave F. Murray? Actually, I posted a video on last night's archives about it. Like, I showed off the how my stream works a little bit. Okay. Do I need to heal up? Nope, I'm good. Okay, so we're going to go do this. So, actually, I'm going to Moogle Charm my way through here. Because I don't want to fight those guys all the time. What am I doing? Man, it's really weird. So I only got a few hours of sleep last night or today. It's really weird. So I can definitely tell it's a lot harder to think straight. So this is going to be a challenge mode on a challenge mode. Okay, so we need to get... Where are you? The Molulu Ring, as it's called in the Japanese version. There we go. Oh, charm. Okay, so we've been through here before, and we've done all of this, and there's some cool stuff here. Like some new enemies, from Final Fantasy IV, that floating imp character, goblin character, that fakes you out and stuff like that. He's in here. Some other things are in here too. But we've already showcased that twice, so it's okay, we don't need to do it this time. Ooh, I really like Moogle Charm. Should I just Moogle Charm my way through the rest of the whole game? Yep, so follow me on YouTube, because that's where I cut up all of my videos, all my streams, and I organize them and all of that good stuff there. I would say to, just watch it on Twitch, but you know how Twitch is with the, the videos on demand and all that. Okay, so let's go in here. So here's where we go. So there's a switch-like object on the wall. Press it. Yes. What level am I at anyway? I'm in the 40s and 30s. So one of these days, maybe not tomorrow, maybe, because I still want to try to do all these crystal quests, but this weekend or maybe sometime early next week, I'm going to start do a grind day or two grind days or something. And during that, I might have people Skype in, if you're a regular in the chat or whatever. Or if you're a celebrity, if you are a president of a first world country, I will let you Skype in. Okay, so here's the crystal. Actually, let me take off the charm so I can get... I want to get in one normal fight. What did I have on him before? Let me put... I really like this one, so let's put that on there. Okay, so I'm going to get Mog's Last Dance. So here we go. Okay, so I need to get my thing working. Do I have it running? Sometimes it doesn't work right, so here we go. Oops. That was not what I meant to do. man, are you freaking out on me again, game thing? Aw, man. I need to get this fixed. I hate it when it does this. Alright, so I gotta do a new one. So you guys are gonna see the trick, possibly. Window capture. Game. Get this all working. You're gonna see my stream magic at work here. I hope it works. Nope, it's not working. So actually, let me just reset it. Since these guys aren't gonna really hurt me, let me put the music up. So setting up everything takes a lot of work sometimes. Okay. Oh, I gotta resize it. It's acting very strange right now. Darn it. Oof. Technical problems always happen with streams. Has there ever been a stream without technical problems? So this is going to be a little iffy here. So you can see how my thing is not really, it doesn't mess with the game itself. It's just more of an overlay. So hopefully that works. I'm going to get out of here. That seems to look okay. Okay. So there we go. Whew! Let me get that going. It might be a little... not centered properly. Okay, so we need to just do this battle, right? So I really like... Finally, there's enemies that I can defeat without much work. Yay, we got a new dance. So we got all of our dances, you guys. Actually, I need to put the auto background on. Okay. So we got the auto background working now. Oh, Gogo doesn't have full MP. Let me give him a little bit. Actually, I got the offering. I think I got the offering, didn't I? That should totally go on here, so let me do that. Offering. I think it's called something else in the different translations, like a Master Scroll. Okay, so let me save state it. Yep, auto background's on. I'm gonna fight with Mog. Let's do a Mog fight. So, probably while I was getting everything set up, I probably missed some people jumping into the chat, so if I missed you coming into the chat, then I say hello to you now. Okay. Yep, looks like he has the offering, which does 4 attacks, right? Okay, so right now we are on the, we passed by just now, but we're doing the Sealed Legend. Oh, so Celeste learned Reflect. That's good. Oh, and we got a high potion. Oh boy. Okay. So I'm gonna save state it here. Everything looks good. Is there a reason Gogo is it? Okay. Okay, so here we go. I've translated this before, but I'll do it again. So the Guardian of the Crystal attacked. Oh no! He said, ho ho ho, I will praise you for coming this far, but can you stand up to me, Kraken, the guardian of the crystal of water? Okay, I'm gonna put Gollum up. What can we do here? So he's weak to ice. Yep, he's either Santa or the Green Giant. Let's see. I feel like I can do some quick setups here. Darn it, I should have made somebody else the healer. Okay. So, I can do Shiva with trance. Does the trance make that stronger? Actually, I have to because she doesn't have any ice magic. Cool Narf NRA. I think that's probably exactly what it's taken from. Yep, so Kraken was Santa all along, you guys. Darn it. This was a bad idea to have her as the healer, because she's my main attacker. So what I can do, and this is probably pointless, but I'm going to do the snow dancing at him. Trance summoning is one of the best things? Okay, cool. Let us continue to freeze him. So he starts to get some real nasty physical attacks soon, so that's why I did Golem right off the bat. Yeah, so here we go. Ooh, Golem doesn't stop that. So I need to get Celeste. Oh, he looks like he would be cold. She needs to get hasted so that she can heal. Okay, so I need to... Uh-oh. Okay, so I need to haste her. Because we need to make sure that we're constantly healed. Ooh, these are some nice... I really like it when the game starts doing those. They've been pretty rare in this hack, because this hack fixes a lot of the bugs. Yeah, so yeah, I always wonder Narf, Nara. Should I say Nara or just Narf? Or maybe you should change your name. Because that was actually, I thought that's what it was when you came in. I thought, oh, he's a gun guy. Or she, I guess. I don't know which one you are. Yeah, I'm really glad I didn't ever have like a name with numbers. Because I'd be stuck with it. No! The one person who didn't. Okay, I'm just gonna Shiva you. I don't know, like, he can't do so much, so let's just fight. Ow. Oh crap. If he does that again, that's gonna really hurt. Oh. She's cool because she's in the cold weather. Uh-oh, I'm dead, you guys. I'm already dead. Oh my god, she's alive. I'm just gonna keep doing this now. Block it. Okay. I'm gonna elixir myself and then... Oh no. So her level just went down to half. Block it! Okay, elixir, go! Block it! That wasn't blocking it. Aww. Okay, so I died there. So, will I have Mog's Dance if I reset? Let me check. Mighty Guard. Man, I really need to get Strago's all his blue magic. Does he have the dance? Let's check. Nope, he doesn't have it, so I'm going to use my save state. Boink. Okay. So the problem was that Mog needs to be the healer. Which might be a bad idea, but... Mog needs to be the healer. Okay, so let's see what's next. Now I need to make her... we need a golem in here for sure. So, get that. Terra needs to keep doing Shiva. And he can do... What can he do? Oh yeah, I'm gonna put Zone Seek on. That'll be helpful. Accessory-wise... I need to make sure that she can... Huh? She should already have Reflect on. Yeah, it's really cool seeing everybody knowing Final Fantasy VI so in-depth. So, do I have Reflect Mail, or does she have it? Yeah, she has it. I really wish... I should probably go get Force Armor, but I'm kind of lazy. And I don't want to. So, make sure I got all my Espers in a row. Okay, I got that set up. Check my accessories one last time. I wish I could make it... oh yeah, I'll put this on her. We can get the Hermes boots. So I think, yeah, I think Mighty Guard is a Shield and Protect, but I don't know. Okay, so I think I'm okay. So let us give this another shot. Okay, Miles Wolfman, we'll be still going probably. Like I said, I'm not gonna play for too long tonight because I'm pretty sleepy and tired. I didn't get much sleep, but I didn't want to make today or let today be a waste. Okay, so the Crystal Guardian attacked. Ho ho ho! Yep. We were in, like, the ice area, and he's saying ho ho ho. Of course we would think he's Santa. Okay, Seraphim. Seraphim's good. Set up Zone Seek. And, let's do Trance on her. And set up Golem. So we're pretty much doing a Mighty Guard manually, it looks like. Ho ho ho, prepare to get some coal. So what I'll do is if I die, I'll reload the save state and leave and take Mog with me and take him out and replace him because he has been kind of useless in a lot of these battles. Hello, Buck Fever. Good, you can make it. Haha. What was that old phrase? Talk to the hand? Do people say that anymore? Okay, so now we can do Lizarga. I heard a strange sound. What was that? Who's making strange sounds? So since Celis, I say both of them all the time, so I hope that's not too annoying, but since she has those boots on, the haste boots or whatever, I'm hoping that this won't work on her. Good. Alright, we really need to heal Mog. So I need to definitely get Mog. Give him those boots, but I don't want to fight with him if I die. Give him the boots or just haste him right now. Oh, you're right. Blizzard. No, don't get her! Ooh, that was nice. Oh man, I keep forgetting I need to really haste him. So I'm doing good on the HP. You know, I'm taking him down pretty well, but soon he's gonna start doing more physical attacks at me. Yeah, that's so nice. I'm gonna put that back up just in case. True Knight. I've never used that in this hack, so I kind of forget how it works. It just covers, right? Okay, so I'm gonna waste a turn with her to haste Mog up, because we really need to do that. Oh. Ooh. Making some crazy sounds over here. So I think that wasn't enough. I don't feel confident enough with my HP. Is it more effective in this hack? I haven't really used Defend too much in this hack. Okay, block. Oh, that was not blocking. What's wrong with you? Oh no! Can I do it? So, let's see. I totally need to get somebody alive. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is, if I die, I'm gonna get rid of Mog and bring in somebody better. No. So I wish I had those reincarnations, because they would, come to full health. Okay, that's not too bad. Block it. Ugh. Okay, so I died, so I'm going to get rid of Mog. He's a dead weight. But I need to get rid of him this way. Sorry for that sound. Okay. Put the Moogle Charm back on him. Oh man. It's so nice having the Moogle Charm. I'm gonna have to do a lot of running. Okay, so I need to come up with a good character to use. What's a good character I can use instead of Mog? And people are recommending Umaro. Pretty much everybody else but Mog. Actually, I can just teleport out of here. So let's do that. So we can fight the other Crystal Guardians, but I don't think it's going to really matter. It'll still be, just as difficult.